Here's my 45-gallon tank that's about to undergo yet another overhaul. To be honest, I've had nothing but trouble with this, and I think it's because of the sand. You may not be able to see it too clearly in here, but there's a lot of dirt and muck and algae, blue-green algae, in the sand. All that back there is substrate that's come through the sand. So yeah, that's dirt, but it's good dirt. The water parameters are good, and the fish are doing well. But there's just a lot of trouble with this. Here's what I've been thinking. It's a 45-gallon tall, so that means not much current gets to the bottom of the tank. So the sand kind of compacts and bacteria starts to form in there, and I've been doing a cleaning every week, sifting through the sand, sucking it up, but it just keeps on getting worse. You can see a lot of it over there in the corner. Also, because of it's a tall tank, not a whole light can get down to these plants. So the plants struggle a bit. I've been using stronger lighting, but that also encourages all this algae and bacteria to grow. So I have just a lot of problems that cannot seem to be fixed. So here's what I'm going to do. All of the sand is coming out. The fish will be moved to a temporary tank. The sand is coming out. I've got some substrate under the sand I'll use. I also have brand new substrate that I will add to it. And I'm going to be putting gravel in this tank on top of that substrate. For the quarries, I'm going to have a patch of sand, but it won't have any substrate underneath it, so it'll be very easy to clean. And that's one of the problems here, is trying to clean the sand, it sucks up all the Eco Complete that's under it. And that's been a struggle as well. So I'll have a patch of sand for the quarries with nothing under the sand, so it'll be easy to clean. Everything else will be gravel with Eco Complete under it. And I'm hoping that will be the end of my problems, especially with the blue-green algae, which I just cannot seem to get rid of. I had a really bad outbreak in this tank before I moved. Lost most of my fish. In fact, the only one in this tank that remains from that is this angelfish. He's doing pretty well. I think there were 3 cardinals that made it. They're in that tank over there. But for this one, the sole survivor is the angel. So that's what I'm going to be doing with this. All the sand will be gone, gravel put in, fish put back in, and the next video you see of this, it will be all cleaned out and overhauled.